school for 2 more years, get a master's degree. I'm also working a second job, and I got $9 in my account till payday, so I'm really, really feeling the struggle right now.
Cuts to hurricane recovery efforts in schools. Cuts that some economists warn could ratchet up the poverty rate in Puerto Rico from an already high 45% to more than 60%.
Thank you.